Italy versus Australia. Both of them wearing favors from the USA. Okay, it's probably too late.